All right, we are at Devil's Mill Helper in Gainesville. This goes down to a basically a big sinkhole. Big tree falling here. This goes down, I forget how many feet, but there's a nature trail that runs around the upper edges. We're gonna go for this one here. We're gonna go directly down to the bottom. As you can see, as we walk up on it, it's quite a big drop off here. As you come up on it here, there's a little bit of an overlook here, which you can't see much right now. The Devil's Mill Helper was named during the mid-1800s. The origin, no doubt, comes from the shape of all mills' hopper, the container into which materials are placed for grinding. Many deep cavities and caverns have been named after the devil. Here, the satanic connection probably comes from the fact that the water flows into the bowels of the earth in river sticks fashion, and the millions of fossils were once thrown in the bottom, perhaps suggesting the remains of the sinister character's victims. Alright, well, we're going to move on here and head down. Rock off, go all the way to the bottom. It just keeps dropping and dropping. People come out here and use the stairs for exercise. Thank you. said, because of all the recent rains, there's quite a bit of waterfall activity now. Down. And all the water collects down here and it basically goes down into the aquifer. So Devil's Millhopper in Gainesville. Nice and cool down here too. We're probably, I must say, 200 feet below the surface. There's where these little waterfalls are on all the different sides. This is the boardwalk right from the top. And down, actually quite a few levels above that too. So it's the Devil's Millhopper. Back up here. Very green, very wet. Millhopper, Gainesville, Florida. Come check it out.